हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज विदिन इज फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर फ्रैक्शंस एंड स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। राइट द करेक्ट साइन ऑफ ग्रेटर देन, स्मॉलर देन एंड इक्वल टू। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ टू नंबर्स आर गिवन टू अस, सो वी हैव टू कंपेयर देम विच वन इज ग्रेटर। Now, first of all, this is a mixed number. We have to convert into a improper fraction. So, how do we do? 3 multiply by 1. So, 3 multiply by 1, then plus 2 upon 3. Fine. And this 5 upon 4 will come as it is. 3 ones are 3, plus 2 is 5. 5 upon 3 and this is 5 upon 4. Okay, now these both the numbers are unlike fractions. What are these? Unlike fractions. So we have to make the fractions into a like fraction. How do we do? How we did in the first question? We took the denominator of both the, we took the LCM of both the denominators numbers. Okay. So, I'm taking LCM 3 and 4, 2. 2 twos are 4, 2 ones are 2, 3 ones are 3. Now, how many times 2? 2 times. How many times 3? 1 time. 2 twos are 4, 4 threes are 12. LCM is 12. Now we have to make the denominators equal to 12. Okay, I'm copying this 5 upon 3 as it is. In 3, what do we multiply to get 12? 3 4s are 12. If denominator we are multiplying with 4, numerator also with 4. Fine. Now 5 upon 4 I'm copying. In 4, what do we multiply to get 12? 4 3s are 12. If denominator we are multiplying with 3, numerator also with 3. Fine. 5 4s are 20. 3 4s are 12. 5 3s are 15. 4 3s are 12. Now children, now denominators are same. That means they are like fractions. Like fractions have same denominator. When the denominators are same, we always compare with the numerator place. Now here 20 is there, here 15 is there. So which one is greater? 20 upon 12. So 20 is on this mixed number side. So that means 1, 2 upon 3 is greater than 5 upon 4. Am I clear to all? Okay. Now come to the second one, B part. 7, 5 upon 6. 7, 4 upon 9. Okay, now both the numbers are fractional, both are in mixed number. First of all, we will convert them. 6 multiply by 7. So 6 multiply by 7, then plus 5. So I am writing plus 5 upon 6. Now 9 multiply by 7. 9 multiply by 7. Plus 4. Plus 4. What is there at the denominator's place? 9. So, I am writing 9 now. Fine, children. Now, 6 sevens are 6 sevens are 42. 42 plus 5 is 47. So, 47 upon 6. 9 sevens are 63. 63 plus 4 is 67. 67 upon 9. Here, now they are in unlike fractions. We have to make the denominator same. How do we do? We will take out the LCM of the denominators. 6 and 9. Fine. 2 3s are 6. 9 will come as it is because in table of 2, 9 does not come. Then 3s are 3, 1s are 3 and 3, 3s are 9. 3, 1s are 3. Fine. Now 2 multiply by 3, multiply by 3. टू थ्री जा सिक्स, सिक्स थ्री जा एटीन, एलसीएम इज 18. फाइन. नाउ आई एम कॉपिंग दिस नंबर एज इट इज, 47 अपॉन 6. क्लियर? नाउ इन 6 व्हाट डू वी मल्टीप्लाई टू गेट 18? 6 3 इज 18. इफ डिनोमिनेटर वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग विद 3, न्यूमरेटर आल्सो विद 3. फाइन. सेम नंबर आई एम कॉपिंग, 69 अपॉन 9. In 9, what do we multiply to get 18? 9, 2 is 18. If denominator, we are multiplying with 2, numerator also with 2. Clear everyone? Okay. Now, 47 multiply by 3. 7, 3 is 21. 2 carrying over. 3, 4 is 12 plus 2, 14. Fine. So, 141. Upon 60 is 18. Fine. Now 67 twos are 7 twos are 14. 4 1 carrying over. 6 twos are 12 plus 1 13. Now 134 upon 18. Now the denominators are same. That means they are like fractions. When the denominators are same, we always compare with the numerator place. So here 141 is there, here 134 is there. So which one is greater? 141. 141 is at 7, 5 upon 6 place. So that means this is great. Clear everyone? Okay. Now come to the C part. C part is 8, 2 upon 3, 77 upon 9. Fine, one number is given, this number is given in a mixed number. Fine, so first of all, we will convert it. 3 multiply by 8 plus 2. So, 3 multiply by 8 plus 2 upon 3. And this 77 upon 9 will come as it is. 3 8s are 24. 24 plus 2 is 26. 26 upon 3, and this 77 upon 9 will come as it is. Fine. Now both are in unlike fraction, different denominators. We have to make the denominator same by taking LCM. So how do we do? We will take the LCM of the denominators, denominator numbers 3 and 9. 3 1s are 3 and 3 3s are 9. 3 1s are 3. Now 3 multiply by 3. What is the LCM? LCM is 9. Fine, clear everyone? Now I am copying this number as it is. 26 upon 3. In 3, what do we multiply to get 9? 3 3s are 9. If denominator we are multiplying with 3, numerator also with 3. Fine. Now 77 upon 9 I'm copying. In 9, what do we multiply to get 9? 1. 9 1s are 9. If denominator we are multiplying with 1, numerator also with 1. So 26 3s are 26 multiply by 3. 6 3s are 18. 1 carrying over, 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7. It is 78 upon 9. 77 1 the 77 upon 9. Now denominators are same. That means they are like fractions. When the denominators are same, we always compare with the numerator place. Here 78 is there, here 77. Which one is greater? 78 is greater. 78 upon 9 is at this place. 8 2 upon 3. Okay. Clear everyone? Now, D and E part, you have to do yourself at home. Homework. Fine. Now, F part I am doing. 4 1 upon 7. 6 1 upon 8. Fine. So how do? We will convert them first of all in improper fraction. 7 multiplied by 4 plus 1 upon 7. See, 8 multiplied by 6 plus 1 upon what is there at the denominator's place? 8. Now, 7 fours are 28. 28 plus 1 is 29 upon 7. 8 6 are 48. 48 plus 1 is 49. 49 upon 8. Now, the different denominators are there. Take the LCM to make the denominator same. LCM of denominator 7 and 8. 2 fours are 8. 2 twos are 4 and again 2, 2 ones are 2, 7 ones are 7, 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 7 the 56. So LCM is 56. Fine. Now 29 upon 7 I'm copying. In 7, what do we multiply to get 56? 7 8s are 56. If denominator we are multiplying with 8, numerator also with 8. Fine, this number I am copying. In table of 8, when 56 comes, why we are taking 56? Because LCM is 56. 8 7 the 56. So this also 49 7 the. Okay, now 29 8s are, let's multiply and check. 29 8s are, 9 8s are 72, 7 carrying over, 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 7 is 23. Fine, so this is 232. So 232 upon 7 8s are 56. Fine, now 8 7 the 56, 49 7 the 9 7 the 63, 6 carrying over, 7 4s are 28, 28 and 6 is 34, 343. Now denominators are same, when that means they are like fractions. When the denominators are same, we always compare with the numerator place. Fine. So here 232 is there. This is 343. Which one is greater? 343. So this is at which side? 6 1 upon 8. That means 6 1 upon 8 is greater. Okay, hope it is clear to you all. Okay, children. Okay, you have now the D and E part, you have to do yourself. Thank you.